We live in quite fragile times. A lot of people have referred to that this evening. And I certainly believe that opera is a way of talking and experiencing about the basic emotions of life, overcoming the boundaries that exist in the world, and drawing together us all in our humanity to celebrate what wonderful work there is within opera.